And a Vermont woman who's written several books on the British monarchy says William and Kate's trip to Canada is a bit of a surprise, but will likely shed some positive light on the royal family. Leslie Carroll says, don't expect too much excitement from this trip. The royal couple are more or less on a photo op listening tour. She believes the Canadians are both excited to welcome the grandson of their country's official head of state and also excited to see Will and Kate because they're so relatable.
It seems like there's a resurgence in being proud of being part of the Commonwealth because William and Kate represent fresh faces and a clean slate and kind of a denouement to the Diana tragedy.